Hello, brothers and sisters, my fans out there. I greet you all in the precious name of Jesus. You are welcome to the second edition of my video series titled Usamuyime, meaning God has given me the crown. God bless you for your patronage in the past. I hope to give you the best in the future. God richly bless you. We appreciate you in Jesus' name. I want to clear the air. Sister Naomi, like what we're talking about. I'm Sister Naomi Ege. I am from Edo State in Nigeria. Some people have been asking me, I have any relationship with the Delta part of Nigeria? No. Because I sing like the people from Delta State, it's an inspiration from the Holy Spirit. So that's what the Lord can do. Sister Naomi, mother of six lovely kids. Hope we are sent to boys for the glory of God. Amen. Yeah. I sing the traditional kind of songs because I reside in Benin City, Edo State capital, the heartbeat of the nation. And the Edos believe in their culture very well, and God does not make mistakes. So through His inspiration, I know what the people want, and that is why I sing the traditional kind of gospel music. And to the glory of God, it's being accepted everywhere. Hallelujah.
Onyama wo ina so mame
meyi a enene onyeme tota ye na fure umale vitoa oye ya somoke.
This song is a Benin song, and it means the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Esenu sai ume na ya bi me ramoto do se dene inu me kya seti tabo
ona owo ona ba ona ha ona ne ona se obungbe me yi seti ka esenu saru me kantebo.
This is another Benin song, which means count your blessings, name them one by one. It will surprise you what the Lord has done.
Ale
Titled Count Your Blessings. You see, today people are always concerned about one problem or the other. They forget to think about what the Lord has done. You see, God is doing a lot for us. In the book of Psalm 103, from verses 1 to the end, the Bible says, "Bless the Lord, O my soul, and all that is within me, bless his holy name. For the Lord has done great things. He has fought our battles. He has given us life. He has given us peace and joy." You see, people always think of what God has not done. But when you read Psalm 103 from verses 1 to the end, you will see that the Lord has been doing a lot. A lot of people that were born the same time with you, some are dead, some are in the hospital. So you have to sit down sometimes and think of what the Lord has done.
Nigeria, And again, you had a 150,000 you had demi your Tony.
Sister, what you want to know? What says
you want to know? Sister, what you want to take estimate of 2 flats.
Bye.
Amen. It's a very wonderful track in this same album, and it's the title track. I discovered that today in the society, a lot of people have sold their birthright. Are you among those that have sold their birthright? You can read your Bible in the book of Genesis 25, from verse 29 to 34. You see a man called Esau. He had a twin brother, Jacob. He was the eldest. And one day he came back and was very hungry. His brothers, he found that his brother has made a very beautiful and delicious pot of pottage. So he was attracted and said, "My brother, give me out of the pottage." And Jacob said, "Esau, if I must give you from this my pottage, you have to give me your birthright. That is, from today I'm the elder and you'll be my younger brother." He agreed and said, "What do I have to do with my birthright? You take it." And before he knew it, his brother became his head. So in the society today, have you sold your birthright? Because of money? Because of woman? Because of pride? Lucifer fell because he was proud. Are you proud? That's not a virtue of the Holy Spirit. Are you a glutton? Always eating? Always, wherever, when you go to parties, you eat and you forget yourself. It's not good. You have to change. Also, a lot of people have given out, sold their birthright because of a woman. A man that is happily married. You are running out of small girls that are not even up to the age of your children. You have sold your birthright. So I want to tell you that you must not sell your glory, because as for me, my glory is not for sale.
We love Sister Naomi.
Do my way.
yeah. Oh, man, my dope. I got inspiration to write this song from the book of Matthew 25, from verses 1 to 13, where Jesus gave a parable about the 10 virgins that were asked to go and wait for the bridegroom with the bride. 5 were wise and 5 were foolish. When I look around and see what is happening in our society today, I see that a lot of people are foolish because they are not expected the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Those who are like the 5 foolish virgins, because Jesus told us he's going to come like a thief in the night. The 5 foolish ones did not care to take extra oil for their lamp, and when the bridegroom came suddenly, they were rejected and locked out of the banquet hall. When Jesus Christ was born, the angel of the Lord announced his arrival to the 3 shepherds that were watching over their flocks by night. The Bible called them the wise men. Are you seeking Jesus? If you're on the Lord's side, you are wise. That your behavior might be foolishness to the world, but in the sight of God, you are wise. So this track is to encourage those of you that are waiting for the second coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. I want to tell you, my brother, my sister, to keep on watching and praying. Because you are a wise man, you are a wise woman. Are you out there and your power and your glory is upon your wealth? I want to tell you that those things are vanities. When Jesus comes suddenly, where will you be? Are you seeking Jesus? Are you expecting his second coming? Those that are expecting his second coming are wise. And if you have not joined those of us that are expecting his second coming, please do. Because the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ is at hand.
Oh, bon, I believe in him, man. Why you 10 million naira when you agree to a street you can't come? Yeah, oh, bon, I believe in him. You have to know the cut you have to make. I need you, Lawa.
Pardon, mo.
Baby, you are
here. Yeah, why is it? Don't worry. Hey, don't
worry. La, we are set you,
man. Hey, Baba, we may email. We are all one. We are all one. Oh yeah, I'm trying to book a booking now.
Obi Binosu.
Obi Binosu.
Obi, wait, stop, stop, stop.
Don't move, sir. Don't
move. Where are you going? Obi Binosu, I'm
not
saying. Don't move. Obi Binosu, I'm saying. I'm not saying. I'm not saying. Don't feel warm, warm.
Well, you know, give way, my sugar. Yeah, my own brother. Obi, me here now. Table, me now in school. Obi, that was finished school now. Era now, we had the war. We should party, share my so. God, me you born. I'm a team man. Civil engineering.
Ebe
ase ni we gan eh o go fi si aye na e pa
do me kede wo jo bo nu be
get up,
get up, get up, get up, get up,
get up, get up, get up, get up,
get up, get up,
get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, No man of your money and all your bar. We are here 15 million and running. I can't win with Bella. A bubble type with money as a reality. Adi,
Lawa, Lawa.
Damasa. Damasa. Damasa.
Tata.
Damasa.
We are here to do.
If I'm in a balance.
Jennifer, hey, you're
yes, sir.
From the river now, Yemagwe, Nanaki, or where? From the river, where Makon, I mean, you come. Who are you? You are a committee at all. Bona Samu Kubona. Bona Samu Kubona. Oh, young one. In the river, I wear. We make a very moon and wear. You have it in
the man. Bona, eh? Imagine you can't wear when a man swore.
Was he wicked? My Trevor, the man. My dear lunch. So I can't. I don't have it, but we will just run a while. Tell about I want you all right. What's I want to
No problem.
Secretary, who never you can lie? Urumpa, not enough. Upla on a rig, you are very, Tammy away, you break. Set your attention to anybody.
Yes, come in.
Yeah,
you have a very good result. But anyway,
it's as man of the
So, Pablo Noir is in Yambera 25. They will be a rare result when I'm a Sevilla. So, my hotel was above who there are 50,000 naira.
Palau.
Need security, no?
Palau.
Nunca se nunca yo va. Ite wa sanu arive me. Ite wa contract na de batu me. Ite rimi na wagu me kanyewa. Ate ni me wo boyisa. Ate no sa u me atae. Ete fwe fwe ma meza. Oga uno fia uno moka. Oje me peje si loge.
That's the track that I just played. I wrote this track when I see what is happening in the society. I have tasted of the goodness of the Lord. What about you? You see, human beings, the little thing that they can do for you, they will try to drag you here and there before they do it. And their blessing does not even last. For the blessings of the Lord makes rich and add no sorrow. The Lord gives you anything. He does not expect anything in return. All he expects from you is to serve him, to love and obey him. But for human beings, hey, when they give you anything, they expect anything, something back. You see that drama that you just watched? See that man is in a position to help, but he wants that young man to come and join his court or whatever before he will give him what he wants for him. You see that young graduate that is looking out for a job? That young, the man said, you have to go out with me. You see, people, nobody wants to do anything for you free of charge these days. You must pay. So I try to look at what is happening in the society, and I discover that only God can give you something free of charge without any strings attached. He has given to me, he has given to you free. Children will get better, they are free. The air will breathe, they are free. I try to tell you that the blessings of God is not like your card, your recharge cards. You might just buy your recharge card now. After about two, three calls, the telephone will just tell you, hey, there is no money in your account. You have to recharge as soon as possible. But God is not like that. He gives everything to us free of charge. So that's why I love him so much. I love him. He's so good. I love him and I praise him because my prayer and my desire is that everybody should begin to appreciate God. Begin to think of his goodness. Don't put your strength in any man, for the arm of flesh will surely fail you. But God Almighty will never fail those that put their trust in him. So put your trust in the Lord. Whatever you are passing through, trust in him. He has done it for me, he will do it for you. May God bless you. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Ineyayi wosaga yemere, awa mere Jesu menoke, wago meme onotame.
On a rue money, ni touti o sawa son avant, le kpae, pukpukpo, on re dagmiyan. Gage gbegwa wosi me, ege gase, usaga yewere.
Egime o sama jimere Ime jayi wo saga jimere Aho emele jesu menokie Wago meme o notame. Bebe, who must have been
Sakuyame, that's the track that just played. That track is a track of appreciation unto the Lord Most High, Jehovah El Shaddai, the Almighty God. I cried to Him in my days of distress, and He answered me. Are you passing through turbulent times? Cry unto the Lord, He will answer you. He has done it before, He will do it again. He did it for Hannah. Hannah was barren for years. She didn't have any issue, but she cried and God gave her a son, Samuel, who became a priest. Are you in poverty? Put your knees down and pray. Don't go and mortgage your money for your soul for money that will not last. It's only God Almighty that can give you wealth that is forever, that will last for you. Human beings will give you with a condition. So Osakioyame is a track of appreciation of all that the Lord has done for me. That's my personal life experience. I have experienced it. It was bitter, it was rough, it was so bad. But when I had an encounter with the Lord, He turned the situation around. He gave me beauty for ashes. He turned my darkness into day. He turned my sorrow into joy. He put a new song on my mouth to sing. He put dancing on my feet. I want you to also have an encounter with that same Jesus Christ. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He's not a partial God. He will remove your reproach and give you happiness. He will remove your sadness and give you joy. He will remove your ashes and He will give you beauty. What is the problem? It's not difficult for my God to do. He has done it before. He has done it for me. He will do it for you. All you need to do is to keep on trusting in Him. Your reproach will be removed. Yes, I want to send this message to my fans out there. Those in Nigeria and overseas. Those of you that have been calling us on phone, we have received your calls, we have received your encouragement, we have received your support, and I pray may God richly bless you all in Jesus' name. We are not going to let you down by His special grace. To my fans in Nigeria and outside Nigeria, those in Europe, those in America, all over the world, we have been receiving your calls, and those of you that are passing through one problem or the other, I want to tell you, don't give up, because tough times never last, but tough people do. I introduce Jesus to you. He's the man of Calvary. He has taken away all our sorrows. He nailed it to the cross more than 2,000 years ago. So I, Naomi, I don't have power to do anything, but the Lord that is in me has power to do exceedingly, abundantly, above we are able to think and ask, according to His power that works within. God bless you. As we come your way again, I pray you remain blessed, you remain sharp, you remain focused and rapturable. In Jesus' name, amen. Iye donuzo, edone wa ire. Ipo mo sa lo wa ye dabun wa ya fefe fe. Ben wa ya de cassette ni sa lo ba no fi abun wa. Even in my time, even in my name, I thank you. Because I love you, give me a say, in Jesus. Even in my way again, where you want an animal, so my way I go. When I rule all the woman, to choose a love for a man. When I rule, to choose a love for a man. When I marry a dog, when I say, I'm really a dog, when I put that one, I hate a bit, like my daughter. Again, I set a large one, I am in the water. You just look at my way, you find your deck in water. What will come on, no genie? But where can we walk on if you demo for? Then while we had the cassette, my wife had the VCD manus, I love my own people. I mean, oh yeah, I told my wife, oh, I mean, I get him in my return, why I will be religious. Men of the work one is Stan Naomi, or working again. Oh, yeah, do Pataki, you walk. And I saw not our do you, but here we kill you. We are do time, we are do Rami, we are doing it. I don't know if you are doing it. So, my no, you are Saloba, no, you are going. You don't hear, mommy. Now, quick, you are a good person. Na me we ma gbe ju ekini wa na o je so ari ma mi na le le la wa o gbo bo kyan ma e no nya ma no fi abi wa ya zeven wa ya de kaseti ma no no fi abi wa e ti sa lo ko me ka bi ko mi wa I ma be gbe ri la ya o mi ma so na I baba no fi abi wa ya e won wa wa gbe wa so nbo e no wa ya mo ma bi ku sa lo ba no fi abi wa office ma re no ba so bi ya ku ze bu ko ta wo ni ma re te bi while me be jeke is it a video CD na a video CD in makari o je be re ki du e won ni o pa ma re video CD o be jade o ya da mi ipo o ya re fun mi lo sa o ya no ke abu ma ya no re ti ni man ma ya ga ni ma ya ni lesu fun mi ni ma ga no kon mi to no la re oba ni Jesus ise sa ka mo